sheer volume, we are outnumbered. So we try to reduce that by finding out in the shop and going about working smarter rather than harder.
Shop owners are high-ranking members of racially segregated gangs who try to control the inmates within their housing units. And in a jail system where inmates of different races are housed together, that can lead to trouble.
We don't segregate by gangs either. So you can have two Bloods and a Crip in the same cell.
For the most part, they gotta get along. They're in a jail system. They're waiting to go to court and be deemed either innocent or guilty. And until then, they're gonna function in our system the way the sheriff would.
Yeah, for right now, we're gonna put them in the holding tank.
Now, with suspected gang activity on the rise, the team has been called in to clean house.
We have identified several individuals that we
can... Go.
I
This individual is an arm.
Replacing repeal Obamacare, campaigned on it, a chance to do. I mean, this president has no choice. He's working for us.